Hey guys, what's up? It's the video that me and Ender Dragon 05 did the past week or month. But today we are not gonna be moving into our new house. I just wanted to do a couple things before we switch houses, and that is one particular thing. And it is to smelt these thingy-majiggers, because we need some glass panes. And today, I wonder how you make a pressure plate. Because, the villagers would get in. Is there any way you can make a button? Yeah, I'm gonna make two buttons. Okay, so in this video, you should all know that I am joined by no one, or if you need to know. So we're joined by no one. This is the house me and Ender Dragon destroyed. We still need that for mining materials and everything like that. This is a nice day in Minecraft. Follow me, cow. You're tamed. Tamed! Okay, I tame you because you're my master now. Now, if you see, I'm going to show you a couple of things. If you tame a cow and you have wheat in your hands, this wheat will follow, the cow will follow you. And I wish you could tell it to do commands for you, because I'm tired of killing stuff and making it run anyway, so. So this is how I'm decked up in my armor. I am Master Chief. I just want to change my skin really bad. I usually play with my Enderman skin. So let's show you now what it looks like. Okay, so in this video, we are not going to go into that ravine because I wouldn't dare do that. Or, I don't think there are diamonds in this map. That's going to suck for us. In episode 16, the last episode, we never found diamonds in the series. So if anyone decides to join my party, I don't know. Okay, so today, after telling you about all these things, play 5555555 is online. No, my cow is nowhere to be found. I would stay away from this stuff, you know? Where's Cow-Cow? Did I kill Cow-Cow? Maybe. Okay, so I'm going to mine that. Good. Let me just mine this out so we can get a perfect design of what our house is going to be like. This house is a little ruined. Let's fix it. One, two. That should look fine. Let's get some dirt to patch it up. So this video is basically all about what me and Ender Dragon did over the past. So, as you can hear, there's music in the background. Did not want to disturb viewers. Let me make slabs. If you want to check out the link in the description below, please tell your friends and parents, hey, I got the server ID, I subscribe to whoever. I thought there were wood slugs. Oh, here. Okay. So this video is all about redesigning this villager house. This video is not gonna go on for a long time because I got no storage on my iPad. I hopefully that will pop up. Oh, that looks a little bad. Let me see this from an angle. Yeah, that's kind of messed up. Please comment. Yeah, so please comment. That's all I need to say is please comment. Hit that comment button. You know how to hit a button. There goes the end of the road. Even though I was gonna make it better. Okay. That should do it. Because that's a nice looking view from here. And we finally made buttons. What are pressure plates for? Let's see. What? Okay, what's that? Use to send electricity charge when stepped on by a player, an animal, or a witchy monster. Well, it pops. And me and Enderdragon and this stuff. Oh, did my thingy stop cooking? I got glass. Yeah, so the, what was I gonna say? The Wi-Fi is acting, it was acting a little more slower. A lot more slower. Yeah, it's probably not a good idea to do that, and it is. I mean, it's not in this house a lot. Weird, for sure. Okay, that looks cooler. Maybe just do, you know what, just leave it like that. Okay. Yeah, so this looks way better. Just 7 minutes, 8 minutes through the episode. It looks this nice. I think I'm gonna join a party. Or private chat. Progress from this house. Nothing good. I'm sneaking in. These will be useful for when I build my house in probably the 10th episode, because that's a good time to know when it is. Okay, I'm gonna start mining down from here. It's a nice little room. Oh, it's already nighttime because I slept before I even did this episode. So that's weird. That's weird. And the torches will come in handy for sure. And if anyone wants to join the server with me, wow, okay. I gotta put stuff in my, oh, this is the episode where me and Enderdragon were fooling around. Oh. Okay. take that. We'll take advice right here. Okay, so it's almost where the zombies hunt us. Let's put a lot of our stuff in. The meat. So I'm gonna go to bed and energize in this bed. Well, it's only 10 minutes in, so I'm not gonna do that much this episode. Because this episode might be like 15 minutes long. That could be enough. 15. No one joined the game. Kill! Okay, I have a lot of stuff. So this is where the village started. I walked in here. No blacksmith, but that's okay. So we're gonna go into a biome. Oh, why do we sprint that much? Okay. Now you can see my Enderman face. Okay. Yeah, you should be able to. Yeah, now you can see me better. Oh, by the way, my arrow is in the way, so that should be annoying to all of the things around here. I wish I had a TV in my room. It would be way nicer with no background sound. Whoa, what was that? Chicken? What? Can I tame you? No, I can't. Let's try some pork chops. I don't really need pork chops because they don't really do much. What? Okay, he's not tamed. You're mean. Okay. Now we are going to go get some trees. Oh, I don't have enough copper for that. I'm gonna turn my volume down. This is way too. Like, I thought the music would be okay for new viewers. If you want, just please. Like, comment in the description if it was loud or not. That goes for every YouTuber that's on Xbox. And in the comments below, I want you to tell me if you have an Xbox and what your username is. So you can friend me. My username is ElectricNoZero. If you can see that right there, it says ElectricNoZero. This video is going to go for like 16 minutes. Yeah, so just tell me what your gamer tag is, and I will delightfully tell you. Upcoming episode is going to be episode 7 for this. And then we might just take a little week off for a break. There's a second village. So, this video. You can tell me. And everyone who subscribed to me, appreciate it. And I just want to get a few things from this village because I saw last video. Well, like two videos ago. Part 3. And this thingamajigger, he is like... I don't remember being in here. Just buying some stuff. Books, they're everywhere. Okay, nice house. Let me just get in here. Oh, it's this. Okay. Why do you ask we need these houses so much? It's probably because it's kind of like furnituring to the house we built by ourselves. I am not a really good mind reader at all, and I don't know how you guys make your houses. They're probably better than mine. If you're like me, you're probably a noob. Ow, peckish. Our quest is to find some iron, really, because iron is helpful to us. Let's just keep using a wood pick, because I don't have enough cobble. But if we mine in there, that's like... A mine shaft! How am I gonna get out? Yeah, that'll be in like the next video. I will mark that as an awesome spot. Cause this man, that is a house. That is like a mine shaft. That is like awesome. And I see a lot of iron down there, but I'm not gonna risk my life and like kill myself. Okay. There's a third village? Oh my god. How many villages? I think I'm gonna post this on the Minecraft thingy. Is that a blacksmith? Oh my god, viewers, do you know what a blacksmith is? Oh, that's just behind there. That's not a blacksmith. Oh my god. I thought this was a blacksmith. Oh, and there's another one of those houses. Okay, so we might end the video here. I know it was a short video, but I don't want to take up all my storage, so I will see you next episode with a friend tomorrow, or probably tonight. Yeah, so probably like a friend. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment and subscribe and like. If you dislike this video, I know it's a short video. YouTube, you're awesome. Because you know what? You support me. You support me. You do anything you can. And I want to do this with a big thanks to you guys. Because this video was probably special to you. I don't want to get in trouble at all. Because this is my sister's iPad. Oh my god. Just do this now. No, what did I just do? Harlem Shake. Okay, we'll get this party started in no time. I hope it's not that long. Oh, cheeseburger kid. Okay, let's do this thing. Oh, I'm out of it. Cool. Chicken. See you next episode.